Welcome back, Gamers Board Nerds. Today we're here with another episode of... Actually, not another episode of anything, really. We're here with a brand new series of... Clash of Royal... Sorry, I have a bad memory, so... I've been playing this game for a while. It's pretty fun. Gosh, check it out. It's amazingly fun. Let's see. We can open this from here. So basically, what you gotta do is level up these guys. I'm not using that guy. Yes. Okay, so what you basically gotta do is upgrade these guys. To earn anything but crowns and trophies. So yeah, that's the coolest thing about this. Also, you get to save these. Oh, straight off the bat. Okay. There's more. Okay, so this is basically the battlefield right here. It's in the night with those guys. So cool. It's basically a decoy. Musketeer, some archers, and a new guys. What else can I say? Wow. Trying to be a friendly type. Good. Okay. Yeah. So we got goblins or fireballs, which I don't want to really waste me on, because those are not really that well. Also, I create a clan. How much does that cost? 1,000 coins. That's not bad. Crouch eyes open. Yes. Gold. Gems. Good for you. A knight. Good for you. Good for you. Okay, yeah. Now I actually use those guys. Good for me. Yay. Okay, so let's go over to... I don't use them. That sucks, because they're actually kind of good, but they kind of suck. Start knocking, because that's like a good chest. Okay, good luck. Send a thumbs up, and send Vegas, send bees, with the most mightiest of all, bees. This is basic technique. Farm technique. Send a couple of archers. Hopefully they hurry up. Okay, let's wait till we get 8 or 9. We need 9. Okay, so I'll be right back, and my pizza is... I'm making homemade pizzas. It's pretty good. Let me just pause the video. My thumb inside the toaster, because that's how it's smart. Pizza. part of that, those three. So we got how many trophies? 203. And of course I'm gonna play anyways. Because I'm eating a humongous slice of pizza. Probably only be able to eat two. We need a skeleton army. Only an army can defeat a prince. Boom! This guy's dead. Skeleton guys are so good, but one shot and you die. Yeah, you see? Four. Thank you. Okay, so, I think that is gonna be all for this episode. Actually, no, I'm gonna go for one more battle. Let me see if I can. This fight was cold. I'm gonna end this episode here. If you guys like this video, make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below, and if you're new to the channel, check out my videos and see you guys next time, and goodbye.